Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft Fullcraft 2. So in this episode I will try to make some tools. So for that tools I will need some stuff, so I will back for few seconds. Okay guys, I need to show this. I found some diamonds. It's close to where I started to mine. So yeah, I start to dig random and found this, so I will keep gathering some stuff. Okay guys, I am back for mining. So I found 8 more diamonds, so diamonds are needed for this. So I will make first diamond pickaxe. Okay, this is the start. So second thing we gonna need is bucket. Okay, and here we go. So I will go down again. Okay, I need to find water, but I think that's really really close to that mine. Yeah, here are water. So next we gonna need is lava. I found lava here. Okay, but I think this will be enough. So let's turn that in obsidian. And this. Okay. Let's put down water. So I need to mine this obsidian. Okay, how much? 16. I think that's not enough, so I need more. Okay, 30. I think that's not enough. Okay, this is too slow. And okay, 50. I think that's enough. So let's go back. First light this up and go back up in base. So obsidian I need first for armor, second for metal that I make from that. Okay, so let's make first armor. Okay. Oh no. when you try to be fast. Always mistake. Okay, now I will put this armor on. So let's eat. And I left 21 iron. Obsidian. Sorry guys. So next thing we're gonna need is smeltery. So I need for that sand, which I have, and gravel, but I don't have clay. Okay, I will go for clay and I will back. Okay guys, I am back. So I needed to go on a little trip that because I need the food. So I started to go here to here, and this all have been island, and finally I found ground. So I collected some food and backing to this base. Okay, so now I collected some food and this food I put this outside to grow. I will clear this space. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so on that trip I found 3 hermitron case. Okay, and I collected clay, of course, so I need 2 stacks. I need 2 stacks of gravel and sand. Okay, let's them combine. I think I can find this way, but it's so hard. Okay, I must do like this. Okay, this is two stacks and 4 stacks. So I will cook that. Okay. So I collected, I opened I think second tire weapon case, and that's it from the journey. Collected some materials like paper, and that's it, some food, and yeah. So let's grab this and let's start to make some smeltery parts. Okay, first we need smeltery controller. So next thing is I can cook this here. Okay, next thing is I don't know, casting table. Okay, I need a smeltery drain, 2 of those, and faucet. So next is casting basin. Okay, come on. I think I have all ingredients for that pickaxe that I want to make. And of course tank. Sure tank. So I will need lava. I will get some. Let's make 2 buckets. Okay. Let's put this seed here and that here. Okay, let's collect this and let's go collect some lava. Okay guys, so that pickaxe is just for now. I will make better. Okay, this way is not way. This way is not right way. And here we are. So, okay. And let's go back up. So we are need to move later when I decide, but that will be soon because this is island and don't have any sort of animals, food, wood and like that stuff. So let's continue. Next thing I think is another faucet, and I think that's it. So let's make seared bricks and I will put this, come on, this here. So okay, let's make more cement bricks. So this is smelter controller. I will put you here. Sear tank here can go. Let's put lava in there. So next thing is smelter drain here and here. I will move this torch. So okay. And faucet and casting basin and casting table. Okay, and let's okay, I think that's it. And don't smelt cobblestone, I don't need that. Okay, so let's start to make this tool. So things that gonna need for that tool is aluminum, I think this is enough, iron. More, and of course obsidian. I think this is that recipe. So let's put all this in there. Let's make smeltery bigger. Okay, this is 7. I think that's enough. Okay, let's, and that's it. So let's put, okay, am I close? Oh my god, I am somehow okay. So let's melt this down, and I think that is gonna make aluminum. Yeah, that's gonna make aluminum. So next thing is to make, I think that's called, let's think, so where are that, yeah, cast. So for that first we need some stuff that I will make now. Okay, and okay, let's make this and this, and this. Okay, that's it. Where to put this? It's so ugly here, but I will squeeze somewhere this. Okay, so let's put that here, that here, that here, and this here. So we are gonna need first this thing. So for pickaxe we need pickaxe head pattern, tool rod pattern, and binding pattern. So first we need to make of anything. Okay, and now we need to melt down copper and aluminum. I don't know recipe for that, but I think it's something like this. So alumite is ready, but casts are not ready. I don't need every cast, but let's melt more obsidian, because actually I think I can make in this. Yeah, so I think that will be enough. So now is making molten aluminum brass. So let's put this in here and let's make cast. Okay, next thing is to put this here and almite. Okay. Let grab this, and next thing is I need chest. That will be this chest. Okay. So next thing is, I think, where are here it is. So I think it's okay. I think more paper. Yeah. And now I think this pickaxe is done. So let's make that. So this go here, this here, and this here. So mining level cobalt, this is why I make this pickaxe, because we need to go in Nether to collect cobalt and make better pickaxes. So and tools. So it's made. And now we need rain. Okay, I need modifier reinforcement. Okay, we need cast and 8 obsidian. Okay, now I don't have too much. I have 2. I need 32. So let's make blank cast. So this is 1 and this is 2. Okay, and okay, now let's add that to this pickaxe. Okay, now it have reinforced 2. Okay, what are you doing here? Okay, we have Ender Pearl. So guys, I need to go to mine some obsidian and I will back. So guys, I'm back. I collected 23 obsidian and let's make that reinforced upgrade. So 1 and 2. Okay, so let's make 2 more of this and let's upgrade our pickaxe, and it's reinforced 4. So that will be it for this episode. I will see you in next one. Bye.